Katie, and welcome to Galco TV Tech Tips. Two types of wires used in electrical applications are solid and stranded wires. Solid wires are often referred to as solid core wire and are a single piece of metal wire. They are generally cheaper than stranded wire and can provide a rugged connection due to its rigid characteristics. It can be used in wiring breadboards and also in residential wiring. Stranded wire is made of a bundle of metallic wires and provides greater flexibility. These are often used in wiring circuits, control products, as well as small electrical devices. They provide a greater surface area for making a connection. Due to their flexibility, there is less of a chance of breaking a stranded wire through movement than their solid counterpart. For more on wiring and devices, make sure you check out our other videos on Galco TV.